late night, and I was born in 1975 in Flanagan. And that was the proudest moment was when I became a father with my wife Sarah 3 years ago. And we had a beautiful son, Gilad. And 1 year ago we had our second son, Yoav. And I lived in a settlement called Eli. I'm very proud to be from the settlement. Like most of the other citizens of Israel, I served in the IDF. I began my service in the IDF as a member of the paratroopers brigade. Then transferred to the Golani Brigade, it goes reconnaissance force. And May 12, 2006, the day that was supposed to be like any other day, it turned out to be a day that changed our lives forever. It was the beginning of the Second Lebanon War between Israel and Hezbollah. Being that I was a member of an elite paratroopers unit, when the war broke out, I was called. And a few days of training, I was sent to battle. The next day, we were sent to fight the Hezbollah forces in the Battle of Tinjuqel. As I was crossing the Lebanon border, I had to think about my wife, my two young children. My hometown of Eli, and all the men, women, and children who was trying to be strong and protect them. A few minutes into the battle, a hand grenade was thrown into the building where me and my men were hiding. I told my men, report that I had been killed. I jumped on the live grenade and blocked the explosion with my body.
As you jumped on the grenade, you recited the Jewish prayer, Shema Yisrael, the prayer that Joseph prayed for centuries, declaring our belief in God and in a better world. The prayer that so many Jewish martyrs throughout the generations called out as they were being led to their deaths. For this act of bravery during the war, he received the Medal of Courage for his tumors. He is a hero for all of Am Yisrael, a face and a name to many Jewish heroes spanning the generations.